I'm working in Scientific Research Social Media Institute in Jalalabad, which is situated in Kyrgyzstan. Being at this university, where we are working with students, and part of our job is visiting countries. So I had a pleasure to be a guest in the very beautiful country of Pakistan. And among the students whom you see here, I was also able to see them and to meet them personally while I was visiting this country. What I want to say is that education is very important. If you see, we have lots of boys, because boys is, you know, kind of like priority to be educated, because family, when they grow up, relies on boys. Their moms also rely on boys. This is why it is very important to give education to sons, first of all. But it is not least of importance to be educated as a girl. You also can see girls here. Education for girls is very important, and if you ask why, I will tell you. If the girl is educated, she also can give this education to her kids in the future. Educated mom knows the way how to lead her kids. Me, I'm also mom of three kids, and two of them, they are already students, and the youngest kid is going to school. And from my side, I also understand how important it is, because you see, the best what we can give to our kids is education and bringing them up as a good person. Because say if we have lots of money, we can give them. But if our kids, they don't know how to use this money, they can just, you know, gamble and waste them in a day. But if we give them morality of how to be a very nice person, and then if we give them education, okay, these two things will be always with them. Because you see, so many, let's say, financially, you know, people who have lots of factories, they can lose this money in a day. But if you have education, you can raise up and go. So this is very important. From the side of university, we are providing all the facilities to our students, starting from hostels where they have all the equipment, also providing mess, providing buses, providing books. If you can see on the back side, we have lots of books. We have online library as well. So whenever whoever is interested, we can give the books for them to study and to learn more. And then looking at these faces, I'm so happy, guys, that you left your countries. I understand you as a mom, because you are missing your country, because you are missing your parents, because you are missing your surroundings. But education is a priority. So from my side, I wish you to do your best, to become the best doctors. It's only 4 years left. And then when you will be back home, we will be very proud of you, that we, as a university, as people who are, you know, in very small things, we are somewhere connected with you guys. We will be very happy and proud that we also are the part of your history. So my wish, please study well. If any small issue is there, and if you need anything, you're always more than welcome to come and to talk about your problems. And the last thing that I want to say to other students who are watching us, please don't hesitate. Jalalabad is a very safe city. If you ask if, let's say, there are any problems with local guys, no, ever, ever, right? No problems. So it is a very secure city. From our side, even, you know, small issues are there to support and to provide so that, you know, students, they are not feeling that they are left behind, so that they feel that they are at home. This is home, a part of home, guys. Thank you so much, and welcome to...
My name is Dr. Mustafa Sadiq, and I am the Director of Academic Affairs at Scientific Research Medical Social Institute, Jalalabad, Kyrgyzstan. Our curriculum is in accordance with guidelines of World Federation of Medical Education. We have modern curriculum in English medium in full conformity with all the requirements of national and international educational standards. We are trying to the best of our abilities to educate our students well. And for this purpose, apart from conventional lectures, we do have some interactive sessions after every lecture in which students can ask their teachers whatever they want to. Whatever is confusing for them, they can ask directly their teachers regarding that. We do have well-equipped labs for all the subjects, and we are trying to offer the best form of applied learning so that our students manage to learn conceptually in order to pass their licensing exams in their back in their home countries in future. And for this purpose, we do offer them practical classes. We are offering our students applied and practical learning in a conceptual way, so that the day they graduate from scientific, research, medical and social institute, they are able to attain a role of a house officer from the day one. Our plan of education includes training our students in research work. Learning medicine is an art, and right from the day one, we are ensuring conceptual, integrated and interactive learning, and we are confident enough that when our students pass out from this university, they will be able to pass all licensing exams like National Licensing Exam, USMLE, PLAB and MCI. And they will not be finding any difficulty in preparing for these special exams.
And I am from KPK, Pakistan, and I am a student at Scientific Research Medical Social Institute. It was my dream to be a doctor, and I am very satisfied to join this institution. Here we study in English medium and English medical books of international authors, and teachers are very good at explaining and very cooperative, and management is also very cooperative and understanding.
My name is Asma Basir, and I'm from Lahore, Pakistan. I am student of Scientific Research Medical Social Institute. We have one of the best faculty that we have local and international teachers. Our teachers are very supportive. We study in a small group of 15 students. Teacher explain us in very easy and detailed way. I am very thankful to the management of Scientific Research and Medical Social Institute.
My name is Muhammad Asnat Ahmed, and I am from Kotliyata, Jammu and Kashmir, and I am student at Scientific Research Medical Social Institute. I want to make people live easier and better. Medicine was the best choice of career for me, and I am passionate about my career, and luckily I got into Scientific Research and Medical Social Institute, and I am proud to be here at SRM.
My name is Komal Nazir, I am from Pakistan, and here is a very good hostel system. I am in CMC first year, and here is a mess of Pakistani cook mess. The food is very good, and the security is a good system.
My name is Hira Khram, I am from Pakistan. हमारा हॉस्टल सेपरेट है, गर्ल्स हॉस्टल सेपरेट है. वो जो हाँ गेटेड है, वो सिक्योरिटी बहुत अच्छी है यहाँ पे. इसके अलावा हमें यहाँ पे लॉन्ड्री है, डिस्पेंसरी है, और हमारे पास स्पा है, फिटनेस क्लब है. हमें बहुत हर चीज़ में यहाँ पे फैसिलिटी में अवेलेबल है.